October of 2001, the United States was still reeling from the events of September 11th. The citizens of Boca Raton had no indication that we would become the focus of worldwide media coverage and the top story for 9 straight days.